57 November. It's about 5 miles northwest, inbound for landing, runway 32, over.
Columbia 3 Tango Pop, clear 3-2 at Bravo, over.
And Beaufort traffic, 5-7 November's on a 45 for the left downwind, runway 3-2, over.
Found all the traffic, East Airport's medical helicopter, currently 1,500 feet, approximately 9 micro miles to the east, will be straight in from the east to the parking area.
Beaufort traffic, 5-7 November's on the left downwind, runway 3-2, Beaufort.
Between the that red and white warrior and that tomahawk detail.
Over traffic, Columbia 3, Tango Pop, crossing 213 at Bravo.
Over traffic, 5-7 November's turning left base, runway 32, over.
Clear all active.
And Beaufort traffic, 5-7 November's turning final, runway 3-2, Beaufort.
I just said it's the one in, guys.
And 5-7 November's on a short final, 3-2, Beaufort.
Traffic, Cessna 5550 Tango, turning a left downwind, 3-2, over traffic.
There's no such thing as a broken heart. And Beaufort traffic, 5-7 November is clear of 3-2 onto Bravo. Welcome to Beaufort.
Welcome to Beaufort. My new seat.
You like that? Probably the best ride because you're over the wing, you know?
Beaufort traffic, Cessna 5550 Tango, turning a left base, 3-2. Beaufort traffic.
My head's leaned up against the window.
On the Garth Channel. It's going around the world in a pickup truck. Garth taking to his own channel here on Sirius XM right next door at, you know, 55 to play tailor-made songs for turning up the radio. got Bob Seger, he's got Florida Georgia Line, maybe even a little Ray Charles. It all starts just in a couple hours, 3 p.m. Eastern, noon Pacific, on course all weekend long on the Garth Channel, next door 55.
Beaufort 5-7, November's crossing 2-1, Beaufort.
Beaufort traffic, Cessna 5550, Tango, turning final, runway 32.
Beaufort traffic, Baron 9903, Mike Whiskey is 9 north, we'll be landing 32.
This guy makes a short approach, man. He doesn't know I need to go. I gotta go. air going in here. Jeez. There's the bearing. We'll wait for him to call clear. There he goes.
That's clear.
And Beaufort traffic, 5-7 November, departing runway 32, Beaufort.
Baron, sir, you come to the FBO overnight stay?
Nobody's coming.
Baron, taxiing on Bravo, sir, you come to the FBO for a drop-off overnight?
I'll come for a pickup, get our outboard stopped, and we'll be out of here probably about 20 minutes.
I copy that. Just pull right in front of the FBO where you see the white Jeeps up there, please. Appreciate it.
Yeah, we got our fuel pump on low since it's so hot out. Everything's in the green. Airspeed's alive. Crossing traffic's clear. Don't see anybody coming from either direction. Like to make sure. 80, 85. She's a little bumpy. We'll make her come off the ground a little early. Positive rate gear coming up, lights on. Y'all damn. On, lights are off. Go ahead and turn on course. Pretty much straight out almost. Pretty close. Vertical speed, we'll lock it in about 500 foot a minute. Recenter our course line up. Get it trimmed out real good, and we'll hand it over to George.
Beaufort traffic, 2 minutes, still jumpers in the air over Beaufort, 10,500 below, 2 minutes.
And Beaufort traffic, 5-7 November is departing the pattern to the northwest. Switch to Cherry Point. Cherry Point arrival, Bonanza 2357 November.
Let's see, 1-1, standby, final control.
Zoom in on this one, make sure we don't go through their airspace.
Let's see, 2-1 Cherry Point arrival, radar contact on maintain 1600, turn left at angle 180 vectors for the PAR on 832 left approach. Bonanza 2357 November, have a clean sky, ready to copy?
Yes, sir, ready to copy, and we're airborne.
And number 5-7 November, confirm you're airborne?
Yes, sir, we just departed, Beaufort.
Roger, November 5-7 November, squawk 5636, the planning 360 vectors for traffic.
5636 and 360 on the heading for 5-7 November. Oh my goodness, that's way out of the damn way. I don't know why they do that.
Number 5-7 November, radar contact, 10 miles, direction 5 miles northwest of Mar Adelty, indicates 2,000, climb and maintain at 6,000, turn right heading 360.
Okay, up to 6,000, we are 360 on the heading, 5-7 November.
November 57 November, carrier to Gulf Sierra Oscar as filed.
Okay, clear to Greensboro as filed, 57 November.
Hopefully it'll give us an on course since I get high enough, maybe, I don't know.
That's an air of over 10,500 below.
Attention aircraft vicinity of Moorhead, airdrop operations 10,500 below.
Scott, I have one switch to Unicom.
Scott, I have one for you to change refrigerator service terminated.
Talk to you in a bit.
SC 21, turn left heading 140. Sharp 1 arrival radar contact, maintain 1600, turn left heading 180 vectors for the PR 93 to left approach.
Greensboro, 5-7 November.
Alright, there we go. We're direct. That's what I was looking for. We'll shell it is out now.
SC 21, 8 miles south Cherry Point, 4 Manic Tech. And SC 11, 4 miles west of Cherry Point, 4 Manic Tech.
Center it up so they can keep chasing. There we go.
Lusty 11 company traffic at your 11 o'clock, 8 miles. Ground speed indicates 270 knots.
But this dash gets hot. I'm gonna put a sunshade. There, we got a sunshade right there. Gonna put a little sunshade. Not blocking my vision, but blocking this light right there, like that. See if we can keep that down like that. I don't know. I need something to hold it down. How about this little clippy right here? Huh. I don't know what I can do right now. Like there we go. Oh, look at there. Perfect. Yeah.
You must be doing continue left. Hey,
I'm smarter than I look. That will reflect that heat. The way that dash is getting so hot, you can't even touch it.
November 5, 7 November, contact Cherry Point Approach 119.35.
1935, 5-7 November, good day.
Alright, 1935. We use our little flip-flop thing on our... Yo, boom!
Cross 11, Cherry Point Approach, approximate 2999 and report Oak Grove in sight.
Cherry Point, Bonanza 2357 November's 4,000, climbing 6,000.
Bonanza 2357 November, trip on approach loud and clear.
Alright. Alright, today's video brought to you by Keystone Homes. If you're in the market for a new luxury townhome or apartment, or I believe they have single family homes too, very nice. Very nice stuff. Some of their townhomes, that'd be something I would be interested in moving, especially when I retire, when I don't want to mow the yard and all that. But anyways, if you're in the market, Keystone Homes, give them a try. GoKeystone.com, I believe it is. All right. And we may have to pause the video because I'm going to change clothes, so I'll be ready for the next job. All right, we'll be back. The mic wasn't in my headset. Sorry about that. Alright, so you guys just been listening to the
and field's in sight for 5-7 November.
November 5-7 November, cleared visual approach on way 3-2.
Okay, cleared visual 3-2, 5-7 November. Alright, down we go. We're going to heading mode. And we'll just make a beeline towards the runway. You ain't gonna follow this, right?
November 0 Foxtrot Delta, traffic 12 o'clock, 6 miles on the final four, runway 23 left is in Embraer, descending at 2200. Do you have them in sight?
Archer, good afternoon to you. 820 Delta Lima is out of 1800 for 319 on a heading.
That sounds like Roger.
November 0 Foxtrot Delta, Roger, maintain visual separation from that traffic. You're still clear to visual approach on way 23 right.
We'll get the blower going. I don't know if it helps or not. I'm just blowing hot air on me, but...
November 0, Foxtrot Bravo, Roger, contact tower 119.1. November 820, Delta Lima, Greensboro, departure, radar, contact, climb and maintain 9000.
3 for 9000, Delta Lima, thank you.
November 1, Mike Golf, contact Winston Tower 123.75. American 9793, Greensboro approach, Greensboro altimeter 3004, visual approach on way 23 left, verify estimation, Bravo. Test 5-3, Greensboro approach, Greensboro altimeter 3004, set to visual approach on way 23 left. Charlie Golf Papa Hotel Tango, Greensboro approach, say again your request.
Alright, I'm gonna push that up by the way so you guys can see.
Of course, Hotel Tango, Rogers, maintain VFR for now and stay with me. November 0, Delta Lima, what is your on-course heading to Windy?
Captain, say 112 for
us. November 0, Delta Lima, Roger, resume on navigation to Windy. Oh, correction, clear direct Windy.
Direct Windy, Delta Lima, thank you.
Honda 5-3, descend and maintain 7,000. Honda Test 5-3, Roger, I'll issue your clearance when you're on the east side of Winston. American 97 and 93, if I didn't say it already, clear direct Brant, descend and maintain 7,000. November 5-7 November, contact tower 119.1.
Go over to tower 5-7 November, good day. Greensboro Tower, Bonanza 2357 November, is visual 3-2.
Bonanza 2357 November, Greensboro Tower, runway 3-2, clear to land, wind calm.
Okay, clear to land, 3-2, and we're going to Corey, 5-7 November. Just to give that guy a heads up, you know. My goodness, it's getting bumpy. Alright, we're clear to land, we're going to get level at 2, let it slow, and then I'll get the gear and flaps. All right, you guys concur with that. I'm gonna get the mixture rich now, nice and slow.
Greensboro Tower, hold short of runway 23 left for traffic on a 4 mile final for runway 32 Bonanza. It'll be about 1 minute.
Holding short of 23 left, error 15765.
1 minute, we're motoring, man. He put us down as 4 miles a minute. I mean, doing, 4 miles a minute. I don't think we're going quite that fast, but hey. Here goes the flaps, gear.
November 0, Foxtrot Bravo, stay parking.
Going to Quarry.
All right, November 0, Foxtrot Bravo, taxi to Quarry via left on Delta, and actually contact ground point 9.
Ground point 9, Foxtrot Bravo. All right, we're approaching our glide slope. We get a little bit lower, we'll get rid of the yaw down. The yaw down's trying to keep me smooth. Okay, we're on glide slope. Yaw dam's away. We're a little fast, but we're going to let that bleed off as we get closer and closer.
Arrow 765, runway 23 left, line up and wait.
23 left, line up and wait, arrow 15765.
We're trimmed. I feel like, there we go. Feels like a servo is dragging or something. Power's coming off. We'll coast on up. So
that's 14 Delta 1 and follow the bananas in 520 Foxtrot Bravo.
All right, he's following me.
Soundscope and Chase Rice rolling into a Labor Day weekend on the highway.
I can still see that dress you wear with those yellow wildflowers. I can still smell that vanilla in your hair.
Wisconsin 3870, Great Scrum Clearance, send a via PEC. Just give me a call whenever you're pushing back for a release.
We just wait while the music plays, kind of like we're doing right now. Another year down, and baby, somehow our song never gets
away. I'll go down there.